Brooke, my daughter's really nervous about her first day of school.
She is?
Yeah, I don't know what to do.
Well, I know a really good book about that. It's called Lily's First Day of School.
Hmm.
If you want to read it, I mean, she's really nervous. She doesn't know what to do. She feels sick, or so she says she feels sick.
My daughter told me she felt sick this morning, too. I'll have to have her read this book.
You should. I might give you some good tips on how to calm her nerves.
All right.